We are live here on the field at Fenway just before, 2 hours before Game 6. You know Mike Lynch, you know Dennis Eckersley. Not bad atmosphere, huh?
Yes. I mean, I'll tell you what, I've pitched in the World Series. I mean, you know, you get uptight and all that. But to be here in a different way and still feel that way, I mean, it's exciting. It's like they never did it before. 2004 never happened, right?
Right.
I mean,
right.
This is anxiety here.
Let me ask you this. Would you pitch to David Ortiz?
No. I mean, the first inning, everybody's talking about the first inning, not pitching to him. I mean, that, I don't know. You know, the guy's not trying to throw a ball that he can get to, but he's getting to everything.
Everything.
He's getting to everything. I mean, he's in it.
So what do you do if you're Matheny in the dugout? I mean, like, you're pitching for the Cardinals. Matheny comes to you and... You're on Matheny. What do you say?
Well, the only way you're going to pitch around him is to say, give him four. I mean, just do it on purpose. You know, don't try to pitch around him because you can make a mistake like they have. And this is the reason why we're here is because David Ortiz swinging the bat.
Yeah. Does this team smell blood, the Red Sox team?
It does, because you know something? We could sit around saying they got to have this game tonight. You don't want to go game seven. You just do not. And they got the right guy on the mound, John Lackey. The man himself, the redemption man.
How about that, huh?
Yeah, it figures. That's why I like our chances.
When did this become a world championship team in your eyes?
You know, they started off 20-8, but that wasn't enough.
Yeah.
You know, they kept it going, and then once you get to, you know, August, the way that they were playing, it wasn't a farce. And then you knew that you had Buchholz coming back.
Right.
The pitching was there.
Yeah.
You know, when you know you have that good starting pitching, and then Uehara, oh, my goodness.
I mean,
he's been incredible.
Yeah,
and you need that.
For all old men.
Yes. And he gets excited like me, too. You know what I mean? And it's real. It's real, and you love it.
If you're John Farrell, do you have to manage tonight's game like it's a seven? Let's say Lackey's in trouble in six. You need two. Do you go to Dubron or somebody else? Do you play it like a seventh game?
I don't know. That's the thing. You know, I think we're in the driver's seat to where you can stay with Lackey a little longer.
Yeah.
It's easy for me to say right now, because if you're winning, you're going to go at the juggler, right?
Yeah.
But, you know, you could stay with them a little longer than they can with their guy.
Yeah.
You just don't want game seven. You don't.
Well, so many people know you as NESN's Dennis Eckersley. It's nice to you remind everyone you did pitch in the World Series.
Oh, yes.
Yes, he did.
Not a fond memory, one of them. the anniversary was, I mean, I've been playing this for 25 years. It's all right.
Great seeing you. Thank you so much,
right,
Dennis. Thank you.
You never change, you know?
No, thank you.
You never change. I don't know how you do it.
That's a good thing.
All right. Good to see you, buddy.